really was like, intense. Wow.
It's like,
oh my God. She would just be like, wait, what happened?
It was kind of fun. We've been together for 6 years.
For 6 years, yes.
A little over 3 years.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah.
We've been together for a little over a year.
I keep track of the days.
We've been dating for a little over a year and a half, or yeah, about a year and a half.
A year and a half.
And we've been together for 7 years.
We have a pretty great sex life.
We're quite adventurous.
Yeah. There's like few things that I wouldn't do with you.
I would say a 10.
10?
In terms of adventurous? Well, okay. I would say
a hard 7 or an 8.
10 is like, I don't know what his version of 10 is.
The last text I received from her, she said it was epic, so.
Bro.
What?
11.
Oh.
11. We're pretty out there.
Scale of 1 to 10, 11.
So we've used vibrators before.
We've dipped our toes into lubricants.
Not our toes. Not actually our toes.
Speak for yourself.
Ooh, is this it?
Oh boy.
Cool. I like the packaging.
Love the colors. Well, this is cute.
Got a little remote.
It connects with Bluetooth.
Oh, this is gonna
You can download the app on the App Store. There's an app.
This is the part that goes in my undies. That's yours. The remote.
Oh, this is really nice.
This is cool.
Got a little remote.
Are there batteries in this yet?
No.
What does this do?
Ooh, boy.
It works?
It's working.
Try it out at home just in case, you know, a controlled environment.
I'd love to connect it through the apps. That way, if she's at work, I can just play,
I will certainly push the boundaries while she's out in public.
I'm excited to play out this fantasy where she's across the room at a party and I'm across the room like watching her from afar, but she has to totally pretend that nothing's happening. Meanwhile, downstairs, it's like raging in her panties. That's my dream. So I'm excited about that.
Night one, after you gave us the product, we went home but we weren't together. So we were trying the remote feature. Definitely has power. The initial turning it on, it's like.
I love the texture of it. It was really comfortable. It was very strong. I was pleasantly surprised.
You secure it and you're good and you don't realize it's there. We went out to a bar and it was just kind of a little, you know, jolt out of nowhere, just kind of like, oh my God.
Learning the app and figuring that out when we were in the same room was a blast. Okay, first of all, the app was super easy to set up. It was just amazing. It was like 1, 2, 3, connect.
I really enjoyed the app because I feel like that's really where I felt like I had a little bit more control of the sensations that I wanted.
You know, it's like lowering the volume on the TV. If you're just like, I need a second, press it. It was kind of fun.
One of us would be like on the massage wave and the other one would be like.
Being able to transition between the intensity on my phone is really cool.
The texting function within the app is a really fun way to
stay in the moment.
Yeah, to not switch back and forth between text messaging and whatever. So I believe the kids call it sexting available to you.
We use the video function too, so we could like watch each other's faces, which was really fun.
Yeah, the video was awesome. I loved that part.
Yeah.
The fact that he's controlling it whereas I'm not, kind of makes it a little bit more of a surprise.
You get a little notification that's like, your lover wants to take control. Do you consent to this, basically? And you can be like, yes or no, which I loved. My favorite thing to do was to completely turn it off. And just be like, oh, you want this? Like, all right, wait, what happened? It's gone? I'd just be like.
It's great to have this way to be close to one another.
I plan on using it as an alarm clock. I'm gonna figure that out.
Oh, yeah.
I don't mind waking up like that.
Yeah.
Thanks, Moxie.